Hello, welcome back to this quick tips on workers and resources Soviet Republic. My name is Kaya Maya and this quick tips is about when you upgrade your roads to have street lights, do you also envision your lights being on the outer side? But what actually happens is that they're either both on the inside or both on the left side. It's almost never like this. Why is that? Well, there's a reason for that. Let me go here. Roads have a beginning and an ending. Let me show you one. If I place a road and we are beginning like cosmonaut mode, you place a road like this, right? And the road has a beginning here and an ending where my mouse pointer is. If I place a road like this, however you upgrade, the beginning will always be there and the ending will always be there. Streetlights are being placed left of the road. So if I create a road like this, and if I create a road back like this, and I would upgrade this, you will see the various stages and you will see how the road is being built and where the beginning and the end of the road is. Or let's upgrade an idea. Sorry, like so, and you see it begins on opposite sides, and at the final stage you can see how the street lights are being placed on the outer sides. If I have roads like this, which have already been laid, to be honest, I had to rebuild these roads in order to have the street lights correct. If I would upgrade this, and here you see the street lights on the wrong side, right? Well, I thought by myself, I'm smart, I'm going to do it like this. Yay, scores, street lights on the right part. Unfortunately, it's not how the world works here in workers and resources. Well, what I tend to do if I place roads and I want to go to an outer area, you always want to build from here to the other side. I always build the left road the first, and then I add the other road if you have the double roads, and go from the outside of the city towards the inside of the city. If you build it like this, the street lights, when upgraded and when your republic is at a point, will be on the outer sides. So main thing is, from where you place the road to where you're going, street lights are going to be placed on the left. So if you have roads that are already there and you place them the wrong way, I'm sorry, but you're going to have to rebuild your road, unfortunately. Well, thank you very much for watching, and hopefully I see you on a next quick tip. Thank you, bye-bye.